took away, and I want gummy cherries. Those are my favorite gummies. Those are my favorite gummy cherries. Okay.
We'll see.
Mommy's baby.
Show us what it is, Lacey.
Welcome back to the Wallach Girls. Today we will be doing the candy versus real food lunchbox switch-up challenge. So I am a very, very picky eater, so this is gonna be super hard.
I'm not that picky, so I might like everything.
So the way this works is one person's gonna look while the other person looks away. And while they're gonna show the camera, they're gonna put it back in, and then the other person who did not look has to say keep or switch. Then whatever you look in, you have to take a bite of whatever is in there. So we decided that Lacey's gonna go first, so she's gonna look first and I'm gonna look away. Let's see
now?
Nope.
Let me just hit it. Okay,
I want to keep mine.
You probably don't like it.
I got gummy eggs.
I got real eggs.
Oh gosh.
Do I
Gitchy! Okay. I got my eggs.
Can I have a four, please?
Okay. Okay, so here are my gummy eggs. There's Lacey's eggs. And I am so glad I did not get those. I don't like eggs!
What kind of eggs are
they? Okay. Come on. They're just over easy. They're over easy. It's mommy loves those. Okay, on the count of three, we'll take a bite.
Wait, let me get
Ooh.
Did that salt?
No. Yeah. 1, 2, 3!
Yeah,
it's chewy. It's good!
These are bad.
Nope.
Catch you and smell it.
The aftertaste.
I can get. Wait, did you like yours? Can you try?
I'm not trying yours. They're okay.
They're better than mine.
Take a bite of the yolk. Good. Next round! Round 2!
You won that one.
2. This time I'm gonna look and she's gonna look away. Okay, can you see?
No.
I'm trusting you. Okay.
Okay. Tell me when I can look, okay? Sounds like chocolate wrappers.
Mm-hmm. Chocolate? Where'd you get the idea of chocolate from?
Mm-hmm. Tell me when you're ready.
Okay, ready. You want to keep your switch? Nope, you can't sniff.
I want to keep.
Yes! You got a real burger.
Burger?
But this is not a cheeseburger. Or is it?
It is a cheeseburger.
Oh, it's a cheeseburger. So I got sour ones. I got a sour cheeseburger. Normally, I don't normally have cheeseburgers. And I still don't like cheeseburgers.
Those are
or
nice.
Hamburgers.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
I got one on thing.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh! Do I have to take a bite of the whole thing or can I just take a bite of it? It's sour. Okay.
The cheese and the pickles are stuck together. And the bun and the cheese.
It's so hard. It's so hard. Oh, you did it.
I just taste.
Tastes like a gummy.
right?
So there's a bun on here. There's lettuce, cheese, and tomato. This is good.
These are hard.
These are good.
They're hard.
Which one would you rather have, Lacey? Would you rather have the real cheeseburger or the gummy cheeseburger?
Real.
How about you, Kaylee?
Gummy.
Yeah, Kaylee doesn't like cheeseburgers.
Okay, I'm gonna look away.
Can you look?
No, I can't see.
Okay.
Let's see.
Lacey needs some ranch. Yeah. Lacey needs ranch with her carrots.
That's cheating.
All right.
Ew.
Oh, did you get a back taste, Kaylee?
Here, I want it.
All right, which one would you rather have?
That one.
The real carrots, huh? The real ones? Then the gummy ones? All right.
So I'm going to be looking. So you look away. Can you see?
Yeah.
Okay.
Too tight.
Okay.
I want to keep.
Yes! Oh, I'm so glad! You want to know what those are?
What?
It's chicken feet!
No, I was trying to be funny. Lacey, move your bag out of the way. It's a chicken finger. You have chicken feet. She has a chicken finger. Get it? Chicken body parts. Oh, mommy's so funny.
No. I would like that.
Ha.
Ha. Okay. Okay. On the count of three, we'll try this.
Wait, I finished my finger.
Okay, I'll just go.
Me.
That's Kaylee's favorite.
You can have it.
Kaylee eats chicken all the time.
Round five. Okay, so this is round five. I'm not gonna look.
I'm curious what's inside.
I'm so scared.
I'm curious what's inside. Okay.
Okay, try
these are better.
You like the real strawberries better, Lacey?
Yeah.
Why? What do those taste like?
They taste like gummies.
They taste like gummies. What's that taste like?
Gummies.
No, seriously. That's what they taste like. I can chew one.
You like that one better? You like the real strawberries better?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Next so I is that round six.
So let's go do it.
Cool.
I'm supposed to look.
No, I looked last time.
No, I didn't.
Look. Okay, there's scissors on the table. That means you have to cut open something. I don't know what this is. Okay, don't look. I'm gonna look. Can you see?
Yeah.
Okay.
I hear a wrapper.
Okay, Lacey.
I'm gonna switch.
Some. You're not gonna like those, I'll tell you that right now. Okay. Wonder what I got.
No!
Lacey, show me what you got. Kaylee, show me what you got. Yummy. Show me what you got.
Gummy peanuts.
What are those, Kaylee?
They're gummy peanuts. I love peanuts. I'll trade you.
No, can't do that.
Okay, I got a little peanuts,
though. Okay.
How do you feel about peanuts, that. Lacey?
They smell like amazing.
I like this one.
Smell like oranges. Okay. They're super soft. It's like gum, but you can swallow it.
Swallow it?
It's like gum. Good.
I don't think you've ever had one of those, Kaylee.
No, I haven't.
Do you want to try one of those?
It's good. It tastes like oranges. I'll trade you. I love it.
Do you wish you would have gotten the real peanuts though,
yes,
Kaylee?
Yes, I love peanuts.
I don't like peanuts one bit. Nuh-uh. I'm talking about my gummy patty.
How do you not like peanuts?
They're gross.
Chicken. I'm just gonna look away.
Can you see?
I'm trusting
no,
you.
No, I'm so scared.
I can see the camera.
Okay, I'm happy.
You're happy? You're happy?
Yes, I'm happy.
You're happy?
Like
your
wrapper.
I have a feeling it's gummy. It's wrapper. I hear wrapper. Ooh. Or something candy in a wrapper.
Oh. Can I look? Yes.
I heard wrappers. I'm gonna switch. Oh no, she switched that fast.
Yes. Gracious.
What are these? Jelly beans?
Jelly beans.
What are these?
Candy grapes.
I love grapes. So,
They're hard.
Can I show them?
No. Yeah, sure. They don't taste like grapes, but they taste like the grape flavor if you...
Don't break your tooth. Maybe guys should suck on those.
These aren't good.
They're good.
I think that one is.
Are they sour? Are they sweet?
They're just sweet. Tastes like the grape flavor.
These are purple grapes, and I love purple grapes.
They're sour. They're very sour.
They're sweet.
Okay, this is round nine. I'm gonna look, and you're gonna look away.
I'm scared. That's all I have to say.
Okay.
Okay. I'm scared now. Okay. I hear like a wrapper, so I'm gonna wanna switch it probably.
Not yet.
Lacey, move your lunch bag and show me what you got.
I got the pizza, yeah.
I got the real pizza.
I got the pizza. What is this?
What'd you get, Kaylee?
I got a real pizza.
Are you glad about that?
Yes, I wanted that.
How do you open this?
Lacey, look. There's a thingy.
I know, I'm trying to open it.
This is so good. I wanted this. I tried one of those little mini gummy pizzas. They weren't good. Well, I don't think they were good.
Somebody help me.
Yeah, I can. But, yeah, I didn't think they were good. Tasted like plain. I don't know how to explain it. It was just like plant, I think.
You have to try this gummy pizza. Let me see if you like this one.
I can't open this.
All right, here. Kimberly.
So good.
What's your favorite pizza place?
Domino's.
Domino's. How about you, Kaylee? What's your favorite pizza place?
I don't know, because it's really like this. Like, you see how like there's kind of like garlic and kind of like burnt a little at the bottom? I like the places like that. But I don't know. Like, this is from Domino's, right?
I have this gummy pizza, and it has a mushroom on it. And it has, like, an onion, I think.
Let's see, Lacey.
There's a mushroom.
Let's see. Do you guys like stuff on your pizza?
No, I like cheese and pepperoni.
Yeah. So, Lacey, tell us if that tastes like there's anything on it.
No. Oh, it's super stretchy, though.
Ooh, maybe you can make gummy slime out of gummies. Oh, I have an idea.
Gummies?
No. Oh, no, not another kind of slime. So, does it taste like Lace?
Tastes like. Not like pizza.
No. What does it taste like then?
Tastes like gummy strawberries.
Oh. Ew. Kaylee. Try and see if it what it tastes like to you.
No.
No, you don't want to try it?
No.
You don't have to. You didn't get it.
Right. No. Okay, let's move on to the last round, round number 10. Okay, so this is the last round, round number 10. Lace's going to look. I'm going to look away. And I want gummy cherries. Those are my favorite gummies.
Okay.
We'll see.
Mommy's face.
Show us what it is, Lacey. Gotta show us what it is. Don't look, Kaylee.
I know.
Don't look, Kaylee. Kaylee.
I saw Mommy's face. She's like, I'm keeping mine. Yes! What was that face that you made? Like,
this.
Lacey, move your lunch box out of the way.
That's why you were making
spaghetti. Kaylee, show us what you got.
That's why you were making spaghetti earlier.
Not just spaghetti, what kind? Hold on. Kaylee, show us what you got. What kind of spaghetti is it?
I don't know.
Colored spaghetti.
I don't like cold spaghetti.
Gotta try it. That's the rule.
Blue.
And Lacey has gummy spaghetti.
Try the red.
And try the red spaghetti.
How'd you dye this?
Who's coloring?
Yeah, but how?
Just take a bite. You're postponing. Take a bite. You didn't try it. Do it. How is it?
No.
No, not good?
No, still son.
How about you, Lacey? How's yours?
Good.
Super good. Good.
Fine.
You guys should do the Lady and the Tramp.
What's that? Who's that?
Oh, what's that? Oh my goodness. I know a movie we're going to watch this summer. You don't know what that is.
I'm not doing that.
All right, gummy challenge. What was your favorite gummy, girls? Gummy spaghetti, Lacey?
My favorite gummy was the gummy thingy, kabobble thingy. Peanuts. They're peanuts. I don't think they were gummies.
Marshmallow. They're marshmallow.
I love those. And then I like the peanut round because my favorite, like, real food was peanuts. The peanuts.
How about yours, Lacey? What's a real food?
Grapes and strawberries.
Grapes and strawberries. Lacey loves fruits. Good. We'll have to do another gummy challenge soon, so make sure that you are subscribed and you turn on your notification bell.
Okay. Till next time. Bye. Bye.